Now in this video we will move towards the remaining reactions of amines. Two reactions we will see today and remaining again in the next part. Now today's reaction is carbyl amine reaction. This reaction is shown only by primary amines. Now in the reaction, the primary amine, it may be aliphatic or aromatic amine. Primary amines, they are treated with chloroform and KOH. There is formation of isocyanide compounds which are also called as carbyl amines. Hence the reaction is called as carbyl amine reaction. So the first reaction is of ethyl amine, which is an aliphatic type of primary amine. Primary amine madhe nitrogen has two hydrogen atoms attached to it and one R group. So this is a primary amine. This is treated with chloroform and KOH, alcoholic KOH of course. What do you find? The two hydrogen atoms go and the carbon atom gets attached to nitrogen. NC type of bonding is formed, not CN. CN has cyanide array. This is NC type of bonding called as isocyanide. So the compound formed is ethyl isocyanide along with 3 times KCl and 3 times H2O. So it's a balanced reaction. Same way we have a reaction, same reaction, carbyl amine reaction, but with aromatic primary amine, that is aniline. Now in this, again aniline is treated with CHCl3 chloroform and 3 times alcoholic KOH. After heat treatment, there is formation of phenyl isocyanide. Those H which are attached to nitrogen go, C comes there and the byproducts are same. 3 times KCl and 3 times H2O. Ata yachavarti there is a note asked. Asa ha reaction usually action of monun vicharla jat nahi. Directly write a note on carbyl amine reaction. Because it is dhoun reagents ahe. Chloroform and KOH. The question tasa takta yet nahi ki what is the action of chloroform and KOH on ethyl amine. So it is asked as write a note on carbyl amine reaction. So you must be prepared with this. Next is reaction with nitrous acid, which is very important reaction with nitrous acid. Now we have studied nitric acid, which is HNO3. This is nitrous acid, HNO2. Now what is the difference between the two acids? This acid is readily available in the lab, nitric acid, HNO3. But HNO2 is prepared by the action of sodium nitrite and HCl. When these two treated, there is formation of HNO2 and NaCl. So there is formation of nitrous acid during the reaction. So if I want nitrous acid, I will be using mixture of NaNO2, sodium nitrite, this is nitrite, and HCl, which will form nitrous acid in the reaction mixture. So this is shown by, this is a test in fact, to distinguish between a primary, secondary and a tertiary amine, but we have the reaction of only primary amines, which may be aliphatic primary or aromatic primary amine. Both the reactions are shown. Previous part madhe secondary and tertiary amines apan hota, but ya year madhe to delete kelela ahe new textbook madhe, so you are safe. So only we have got a reaction of primary amine. Aliphatic primary amine, aliphatic mandre kay open chain. Aromatic ala mandre benzene ring yenar agitte na nitrogen attached asel, then this is aromatic type of amine. Here we have a primary amine, that is ethyl amine, treated with NaNO2 and HCl. So on the arrow you will show NaNO2 HCl. This reaction takes place in cold condition. Now you can see the temperature 273 to 278 Kelvin. Kiti zala 0 to 4 degree, 2 5 degree temperature. So it's a low temperature. In cold the reaction takes place. This mixture generates HNO2 and the nitrous acid that is generated combines to form a diazonium salt. Diazonium chloride is formed here. Diazonium manje kay N don aale manun diazonium chloride. So ethyl diazonium chloride, this is the compound that is formed, C2H5 N2 plus and Cl minus. diazonium salt it is, or you call it as diazonium ethyl diazonium chloride. This is the name of compound. We have shown it in square bracket, that indicates that this compound is unstable. And further, when it is treated with water, it forms an alcohol, C2H5OH, along with N2 nitrogen is liberated and HCl is formed as the byproduct. So an aliphatic primary amine is forming an alcohol at the end. I have not written the name of alcohol, you are very much familiar that it's ethyl alcohol. So on the basis of what R group is used, same product you get. Whatever may be the R group, same type of alcohol you are getting. Now here in the middle stage, this is an intermediate, ethyl diazonium chloride. Structure kasa hai, C2H5N. Triple bonded to again second N and Cl minus. So as this N, one N is bonded to four groups, it is forming a plus charge. It takes a plus charge. Next is reaction of same type of reaction with nitrous acid, but of aromatic primary amine. Aromatic. Mag ithe benzene ring varti directly, tya carbon la directly nitrogen attached hai, NH2 group attached hai. It's aniline. Benzenamine or aniline. This becomes the IUPAC name. Aniline is also the common name of the compound. This is treated with mixture of NaNO2 and HCl in cold condition. It generates the nitrous acid which forms benzene diazonium chloride. Same reaction. Benzene ring with N2 and Cl-. I can also draw the compound like this. It's absolutely correct. Benzene ring, N2 plus and Cl minus. Asa minila thari, the compound is correct. So benzene diazonium chloride. Now the reaction is not taking place further here, because the benzene diazonium chloride that is formed here in case of aromatic primary amine is quite stable. So the reaction stops at this level. It does not proceed further. But earlier case mother, aliphatic primary amine mother, what was the case? The intermediate or ethyl diazonium chloride that was formed, that was unstable, and hence it went to stability by forming an alcohol and nitrogen gas and HCl. So the difference between the two types of primary amines, that is aliphatic and aromatic primary amines, must be seen, because ek second case mother reaction madhe thamtoy. So this is over for today.